I kind of like give up right now. Not like depressing stuff. I give up on society. Because I actually looked up what teenagers are doing nowadays, and have y'all heard? No? I actually read that teenagers are starting to pour cough syrup down their rectum to get high. No. Those of y'all that didn't pay attention to science, that's your asshole. Yeah, people are actually pouring cough syrup down their rectum to like get high. I'm like, wondering, like, where the fuck did that come from? Like, some girl just wall twerking on the wall and somebody just like, hey, watch this. She's like,